20 hours live. We have broken our record of 7 hours live. It attacks by spraying a horribly smelly fluid from the tip of its tail. Attacks from above confound it. Skuntake, number 227. Straight down. Oh, okay. Hey there, Magic. So rumor has it, the false dragon Titan lurks somewhere in this lake, but not a single person's ever caught a glimpse of it. Must be some kind of truly terrifying beast. But how are we supposed to search for a thing when we don't even know what it looks like? Sure would be handy if it just ran around crying, "I am the Titan," or something. If only, right? Eight times 13. 104. Okay, I need to go left. What is that? That's a Pokemon. This Pokemon knows it's weak, so it hunts with a partner. Tatsugiri, 375. Female Tatsugiri? Interesting. But we're gonna kill it. So that it's in the Pokédex. Oh man, I just saw something I want. I want. That could be used for Elite Four. Dratini. It sheds many layers of skin as it grows larger. During this process, it is protected by a rapid waterfall. Dratini, 347. That's a no-brainer for me there. Maybe. Ooh, look at that. Big fish. I think we can at least beat the Titan and the next gang. I don't know if we'll have time to beat the Elite Four. Well, there is a way, probably. We'll find out. Finding random Pokemon now. This Pokemon is a glutton, but it's bad at getting food. It teams up with Tatsugiri to catch prey. Don Dozo, 374. Veluza was caught. When Veluza discards unnecessary flesh, its mind becomes honed and its psychic power increases. The spare flesh has a mild but delicious flavor. 373. I'll get him later. Well, that's... I already have that guy. Interesting. Yeah. I don't think I've killed one yet, so we'll have to do that quick. Yep, I haven't killed one yet. Yes, we have made it pretty far today, Alex. That helps with the Pokédex. Slow poke. I am curious what this is over here, though. It's a, it's a better dreadnought. We'll take it out. So close. Awesome. Dreadnought has been caught. Hi, Cindy. Yeah, we're getting there. We're getting pretty close. We gotta beat the Elite Four, we gotta beat one more Titan, and we gotta beat one more gang. And then, of course, there's always the, then there's always the complete the entire Pokédex, which I don't think we can do tonight. Its massive jagged teeth can crush a boulder in a single bite. This Pokemon has an extremely vicious disposition. Dreadnought number 58. I have eaten, I have stretched, and I have hydrated. Trainer. Yes. We're gonna get into bed, but you'll be back. Okay, Kit Kat. Yes, I have looked at a distance away from the screen for my eyes. I keep looking over at Riley. I'm we go. Nothing a little revive can't help. Sand. And thank you. All right, good night, Susan. Thanks for hanging out. Still need to knock him out. And he disappeared. Where did he go? Well, let's go over here quick. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. What is that? That is an Azumarill. Oh, I don't need it. I got one. Did you find the Titan? So that's it. Sure is one big, dragon. Was it even a dragon or is it a fish? Huh. The little sushi guy got eaten by the Titan. Yeah. Didn't expect to see the food chain in action today.
Beautiful people, and welcome!
Thank you, Kit Kat. Welcome back. Titan's taken care of. Next up on the menu is that Herba Mystica. The little sushi guy escaped without becoming that thing's lunch. Does that thing want to fight too? That, I think, is the Titan. The false dragon Titan. That's hilarious. That's good to hear, Miss Koala. Favorite sushi? Whatever's put in front of me. Alright, sounds good. Awesome, level 51. That's what I wanted to see. Dratini is evolving. I got a Dragonair. They say that if it emits an aura from its whole body, the weather will begin to change instantly. 348. Nice job, Magic. That's my hard-working little bud. Maybe the Titan was both those Pokemon together, like some kind of combo meal. The little one came out of here, which means there should be some Herba Mystica inside. Let's go, Magic. That must be it. Dragonair? I just had a Dratini turn into a Dragonair, if that's what you're referring to, Cindy. The last Herba Mystica. You found the spicy Herba Mystica. Okay, let's see what the book has to say. So it seems spicy Herba Mystica is supposed to boost your metabolism. It gives your circulation a boost and helps flush out all those toxins, along with a ton of sweat. You know what's next? It's chow time. One last sandwich. Path of Legends done. A small olive. I do have a small olive. I don't know what to do with it, so it's in my bank. Yep, I'll share. Climb up vertical surfaces now. Oh yeah, unstoppable. Come on, bud, eat up. Have this sandwich that I took out of my back pocket. Play with your favorite ball as much as you want. You know, just like we used to. Please get better. Mabostiff. Oh, it's a cutscene. We can all read it together. Well, now that everybody's had a good cry about Pokemon, hello Magic, this is Sada. It seems that Koryadon has regained all of its powers except for the power to battle. It should now be able to climb up any vertical surfaces it grabs onto while you're riding upon it. I knew you were the right one to entrust it to magic. Listen to you, like you had anything to do with it. That voice, Arvin, are you there? I have been searching so long for a way to reach you, because no one else can get into my lab but you. Excuse me? Please take magic back to the lighthouse with you, to the lab on Palco Path. I'll reach out once more when you arrive there. Ah, it's his mom. Okay. I didn't know. Never at home with me. That's the first time I've ever heard her voice in years, you know. And now what? First thing I get to be treated like some kind of errand boy. seriously unbelievable. But I'm guessing you and Corridon probably want to go, eh? Not gonna lie, I feel like my blood's boiling, but sure, fine, I'll get you into the lab. What else can I do? You could get me 15 Master Balls. The lab is off Paco Path at the lighthouse where you and I first met. Come on, let's get moving before I change my mind. Yay. Now I have to go back that way. But I have one Starfall left to go. And then there's this one here. Paco Path. Let's see. That's where we need to go. Fly there. Yup. Good to go. Seriously, you beat me here? Well, I flew. Well, this is the lab. I used to come here to play all the time when I was a kid. There better be a good reason for calling us here like this. Let's find out. Okay, Alex. Everyone always says she's some kind of genius, absolutely brilliant as a Pokemon professor. My mom, that is. But let me tell you, as a parent, she's the worst. All she ever does is work. She never comes home. I don't have a single memory of her even, ever, even playing with me, her own kid. Abu Stiff's the only one who was there for me, always. It's open. Go on in. I just want to get this over with. Oh, another cutscene. I am currently at the deepest point of Area Zero in the Great Crater of Paldea. I have been researching the unique Pokemon here for a very long time. I'm asking the two of you to lend a hand to help carry out the final step of the great Professor Sada's glorious research. Hi, Rose. Thank you for the 100 bits. final step. But there is something we need first, something that can be found within that lab. What we need is the Scarlet Book. Oh, Miss Koala, thank you for 100 bits. Wait, do you mean this book? Ah, so you took it from the lab, did you, Arvin? This expedites things. Bring the Scarlet Book to the deepest depths of Area Zero. I promise that it'll be an experience worth treasuring if you can. Come, if you come. I must note, however, that Area Zero is both home to vicious Pokemon and outfitted with powerful cybernetic security systems. It seems to me that you might struggle if the two of you were to enter alone. Ah, Rose, thank you for another 100 bits. You may take the time to gather some reliable allies before you come if you feel the need. I will be awaiting you in the deepest part of Area Zero whenever you arrive. Area Zero. That place is bad news. It was down in Area Zero that Mabustiffs got wounded in the first place. Down in the great crater of Paldea. In all honesty, I'd be perfectly happy to never see that place again. Are you gonna go? Of course I'm gonna go. She did ask. And I can't just stand by and watch while a friend heads off into danger on his own. So I guess I'm going too. See, besides, I'd love to give Mom a piece of my mind. Alright then, Magic, outside, we're going to have a Pokemon battle to see if we're really ready to head into Area Zero or not. Mostly to see if I'm ready or not. Let's go. Okay, good, yep. Let's battle, let's do this. Feeling audacious or maybe herbaceous. Okay. Okay. goes down. Oyster. let's try this. Our levels. Updated. Thank you. There we go. No need to catch it. You're not asleep, Alex? Okay. There's a Ditto? Alright, let's try and find this Ditto quick. Are usually in packs, right? I guess not that one. 4 hours to go. Okay, what is this over here? Ditto either, darn. Huh? Leave me alone. Ooh, Flaffy. That's probably the ditto. Guess not. Welcome back, Alex. Now we still need to kill it. Hours of live streaming. Man. Welcome back in. That's a big light bulb. For me, yes. I still have to beat the Elite Four, and I have to beat the kid from the Legends path, and then I have to beat one more gang. So. I need to level up my team pretty bad. It's a Scyther. Level 51 Star Raptor. When Staravia evolved into Star Raptor, they leave the flock to live alone. They have sturdy wings. Number 99. Don't think I've killed a giant.
No.
Yeah, okay, good. Thank you. Pokedex updated. Thank you.